Ganyan din kami nung kabataan ko. Pagka namimigay ng pamasko si former President Ferdinand Marcos sa Luneta, doon kami nakapila kay Bongbong. Ah, kita mo? Akala mo ikaw lang, ha? May pinagmanahan ka kasi. Ngayong linggo, magre-reply ako to comments. Nagkataon, napasabay-sabay yung mga comments dun sa aming tinatawag the three Ferdinands. Yung aking ama, ako, at saka yung aking anak. Dahil kilala nyo siya as Sandro, his full name is actually Ferdinand Alexander Marcos. Kaya naging Alexander, naging Sandro, pero Ferdinand talaga siya. We will call this the three Ferdinands comments reply. How I wish andito na ako sa mundo when he was the president. Your dad is a great inspiration to many Filipino Senator Bong. Happy Father's Day. Thank you so much. That kataba ng puso yan. And if my father were alive, it would give him great satisfaction to hear such a thing, that the work that he did for the whole of his life is still being felt and is still of value to our citizens, even those who were born after he was gone. BBM, dito sa photo, nagmumukha kayo ng panganay mong anak. Lagi ko nga sinasabi, pag pinupuri yung anak ko, sinasabi ko, okay lang sa akin sabihin yung mas matalino sa akin, mas magaling sa akin. Huwag nyo lang sasabihin mas magandang lalaki sa akin at mag-aaway tayo. Indeed, thank you so much. Your father truly loves our country and is the only leader that thinks ahead of his time. So grateful and proud of F.E. Marcos. I am so happy to hear your words, as this is really the aspiration of my father, was that he is recognized and he is known that he did all his work for all his life for the national interest. And yes, pareho tayo. We are all very, very proud of him. Classmate ko, si Alex Alcantara, sa kanyang training sa Camp Kapinpin Scout Ranger, nakasabay namin sila noon. Third class trainee kami, noon kaya totoo na duman talaga sa training. Naku, di namin makakalimutan yan dahil talagang medyo mabagsik yung training na dinaanan namin. Ngunit, kagaya nga na nangyayari sa militar, nagkakaroon ng camaraderie, nagkakaroon ng brotherhood. Kaya naiintindihan ko yung ibang klaseng pagsasama ng mga sundalo sa isa't isa. But it's nice to hear from my old classmate. From Johnny Baldovino Chanchu, 2nd Infantry Division, Jungle Fighter, under General Cano on his right side and with Felix Cano on his left in the second picture. Ito nga, isa pang kasama namin dito sa training. Tama siya. I have to say that kahit na napakahirap ng dinaanan namin, dahil siyempre, training talaga pang sundalo, marami talaga akong naranasan na hanggang ngayon dala ko pa rin sa aking pagtrabaho, sa aking pamumuhay. One of many of that is that you have to be disciplined, you look after other people, your people, before yourself. That has served me well in all my time in public service. Uy, siya yung aming head training officer, Colonel Zamonte. Sir! Wow! Look back, 1979 BBM Special Forces Operation Training. Break muna, as declared by SM MTT Leader Trainer, then L... then L Ticol. Kasi Lieutenant Colonel siya sa noon. So ang tukso namin sa kanya, LT ko. Ang tawag namin sa kanya, LT Col Zamonte. Special Forces all the way, S4 Class 21A 79. Yung po ang class ko. Hoping you will be our next president. Thank you, sir. At maraming salamat. Kahit na pinahirapan nyo kami ng husto, marami talaga kaming natutunan. And it made us better soldiers and better people. From Janice De Asis. Hi, nag-resurrect na naman ang feelings ko for BBM. Akala ko naka-move on na ako. Artista hintaw talaga ako. On a serious note, this is why we need to bring back our ROTC. It will help us fare better in life. I fully agree with you. Akala ko para sa anak ko ito, pero thank you very much. At tumataba pa rin yung puso ko na hindi ka pa rin nag-move on. Medyong konting katatawanan, lalo ni dito yung medyo nag-viral yung picture ng aking anak na si Sandro na nagbibigay ng bigas. Nakakatawa itong mga comment, kaya sana babasahin ko. L.O.B. Marshall, akala ko bigas, yung pala pagmamahal mung wagas. Kehanle sa bigas may forever. Jessica Richter, sabi ni Sandro, girl, nabakuna ka na ba? From Senya Abaryong, ganyan din kami nung kabataan ko. Pagka namimigay ng pamasko si former President Ferdinand Marcos sa Luneta, doon kami nakapila kay Bongbong. Ah, kita mo? Akala mo ikaw lang, ha? May pinagmanahan ka kasi. Mahal ang bigas, pero parang mas mahal na kita. From Jacob Echipare, sabi ko bigas lang, pero bakit ako...
Tinulo ang magmahal.
Galing kay Alexis Bianca.
Are you the one for me?
That's pretty good. Ay, maraming salamat sa mga comment ninyo. Napatawa nyo pati itong anak ko. Thank you very much.
Hi guys, once again, thanks for watching our dad's vlogs.
If you want to see more, remember to share,
like,
and subscribe.